Hello everybody, this is Heero Uzuki with part 8 of my Armored Core 5 Let's Play, the game in which 1 year passed between the first and second story missions, somehow, and I'm already working for the other side. Look, I don't care who I'm working for, just as long as I get paid for the violence I dole out. Speaking of which, we have violence to dole out.
Main system, activating combat mode. The enemy's primary force is highly mobile. Looks like they've got a few rare types mixed in. They've switched up their armaments. You don't want to get bogged down in a long fight. Take them out one by one as quickly as you can.
Twin rifles really get shit done. When I'm not using my twin bullet hoses, anyway. Fist of Iron. Hate pile driver. That's one of those weapons I have picked up from the shop, but still need to actually test. Anyway, time for more murder, death, kill. Against another pilot.
Whatever you're coming at me with, I'm sticking to my routine. Let's see how long you can escape my attacks.
Okay. Zambo. Can I just call you Zombo?
Activating combat mode.
Because you're about to be a dead man. A very, very dead man. Great when they cooperate.
Heero
I probably didn't kill him fast enough. I'm assuming accurately. Olympia 2. Wait, didn't I kill you already? Or is this someone else altogether?
So he's the one who got my little bro. I'll show him who's the tougher of the two.
You miss your little bro, huh? Well, I'll do you a solid and send you off to join him.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I'm doing this for a paycheck. Nothing personal. Just business. Guess I didn't gun him down fast enough. Maybe next time. Alright, what's next? I'll save that for weapons experimenting. Defensives. I can save that one for weapons experimenting too. You. Autokin and TE Sentry Gun. Buy some maneuverability, paper, durability, and a variety of weapons to make it ill suited for battles against high mobility ACs. Is that right? Shame for you.
I don't fight battles I won't win. That goes for this fight as well.
Okay. Well then, you sort of fucked up.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Objective complete. System, returning to normal mode.
Thanks for holding still. Much appreciated. Alright. Who's next? What's next? I already did this one, right? Yep. I will need to repeat that later. Okay, I will go ahead and save that one for later. Wait, how's chapter 4 already unlocked? Huh. Somebody who, for whatever odd reason, pilots an AC that does not mesh with his tactics?
We're both just pathetic souls doing the only thing we're capable of. All the more reason I can't afford to lose.
You're the pathetic soul here.
Main system, activating combat mode. That's for weapons testing, probably. Beehive SX. Didn't I beat you? Hold on. Maybe? I don't know.
In the world. That AC of yours? That seemed like it'll fetch much of a price.
Awfully cocky, this one.
Main system.
Now I remember that Russian sounding chick. Thank you. There we go.
Mission objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
A little less cooperative, that one. Ah, well. There's always that one guy who will just say no. Then you gotta force him. Didn't I kill you already? Or was that some other guy like that last chump I just gunned down? That's whatever. Well, that average is just another paycheck.
Those others weren't anything special. Kill before you get killed. What's so hard about that? Cretins, all of you.
I can sort of get that, but, yeah, you're gonna die. For a paycheck. It's nothing personal, dude. Just business. Learned that the hard way during my experimentation.
System scan mode.
At 30%.
intercept.
There we
complete.
Go.
System returning to normal mode.
Didn't take too long, thankfully. It helped that he was such a terrible shot. Yeah, I think we'll go ahead and stop here while the stopping is good, and I raked in some serious dough from gunning down some malcontents. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. We'll, probably go back to the story in the next part. Probably. Yeah, might as well. With that, this is Heero Uzuki signing off. Again, it's nothing personal, it's just business. There's a price on your heads, guys. I gotta collect it. I need those parts.